we put the catheter right inside the condom. We have to tie it. Now let us assume this is now the uterus. You can put it using your fingers. It goes inside well. This is the saline. You see the way the balloon is coming up? The bigger the balloon is, the better. Because it causes a lot of pressure within the uterus to stop those bleeders. We had a patient who was delivered. She started pouring blood like water. I put it inside the uterus, and within 5 minutes, the flow of the blood was not like before, and she became stable. She left the hospital well with the baby. She's a very happy patient.